Let me show you the lines and points of stiff neck. Work the three back lines and the scapular line, and then the points. Line one, right next to the spine, to the spinous processes. Line two on the muscle, the highest point of the muscle. And line three, right next to the muscle, lateral to the muscle. And the scapular line. So work these lines, the warm up for this part of the body, and then the points. Point one is on the second line, halfway from C7 to the base of the skull, here. Two here. Three, right above C7. Four, level with C7. Five, right below C7. And this is six, the upper angle of the shoulder blade. And sometimes, not always, we have points also here. The first one, level with the line, a line that runs below the scapular spine here. And one finger below here, this point is level with a line that runs halfway between the upper and lower tips of the shoulder blade. And the last point, one finger below. A, B, C, and sometimes also we have point D, halfway from the spine to the acromion process, right above the scapular spine. If the problem is two-sided, we have the same points on the right side as well. Point one. Point two. Point three. 4.4, stand up. Five. 6. 0.A. 0.B, press down. 0.C, or 0.C, sometimes you will have to go down. And point D, stand up.